our job. But an excellent salesman will not only have a job, will have an above average salary. You're getting me, all of you? Are you getting me, all of you?
Yes,
okay. So now we need to understand who is selling. And the interesting part is everybody is selling. Maybe as somebody told, maybe selling products. As somebody told, maybe selling services. As somebody told, maybe selling ideas. Okay? And all these things will have one thing common, and that is called as transfer of enthusiasm. So who is selling today? When we talk about a boy proposing a girl for marriage, he is also selling something. Okay? A politician giving a speech is also selling something. Okay? An advocate fighting for his client case is also selling something. So sales is there. And how can we become a good salesman? Because we need to be a good salesman. So anybody who can give me two or three things, how you can be a good salesman? Let me tell you. To be a good salesman, you should not talk about tricks. You should not talk about tactics. But you should talk about principles. Anybody who has become successful today is because he follows certain principles of success. You are into me or not?
Yes, sir.
Right? So by tricks and tactics, you can do your, you can sell your products or services for some time. But if you do a long-term business, you need to follow the principles of success. Now, what could be the principles of success? That is very, very important thing. What could be the principles of success? Now, the principles of success could be one very important thing. Anybody can give me an idea? The principle of success in terms of becoming a very good sales professional.
Being honest to your customers.
Be honest to your customers. Excellent point. Be honest to your customers. Okay? Anybody else? Or can we make it in one word right here? Can we say integrity?
Yes.
Fine. So we say something called as integrity. Yes. Anybody else? To become a good salesman, sales professional. Because after all, whether you are selling your product, service or not, but you are a salesman. And a salesman is a social entrepreneur. Yes or no? Either you're selling your relationship, either you're selling your products, you're selling your ideas. If a candidate is going for an interview, you're selling your candidate. So you're selling it. Right? Yes, we have somebody here.
We have a great convincing power.
Fantastic. Can you have a clap for him? Amit. Amit, it's not about convincing. Okay? And the clap is very gentle for you. Okay? It's not convincing. It's about converting. You cannot keep your customer convinced for a long time, but you can convert your customer. Okay? Now coming back to what you say, that convincing, yes, it plays a very important role. Now, before we go to the next level of, you know, what are the credentials or the attributes required to become a good salesperson, we need to understand by what he said is, he gave something called as convincing. Okay? Please pardon me, give me the writing. Now when we say about convincing, no, first let us understand that sales, if I can say, is, keep your attention here, 99%, my dear friend, okay, we take it, let us be reasonable. 90% is not convincing. Anybody has an idea? It is commitment. 90% is commitment. And 10%, anybody has an idea? Come on, think. The future vice president, the future general manager, think. The power of thinking big. 10%, think, look here. 90% is commitment. What could be 10% to make you a good sales professional? And just don't put something just to make 100%.
Decision.
Yes. Decision, fantastic. People are doing MBA decision.
Yes.
Assurance. Okay?
So to read the customer's mind.
To read the customer's mind, just like this. So you are doing something or topic on either, okay? Fine. Yes?
So making good relationship with customer.
Making good relationship, fantastic. Okay? CRM, yeah?
Living up to the promise. Keeping up the
promise. Living up to the promise and expectation of your clients, of your vendors. Yes, Manish?
It's about converting. It's about converting your commitment into a deal.
Okay.
Converting.
Okay.
Sir, delivery.
Delivery. Okay. Logistics comes into the picture. Okay. Now, no. I beg to differ here. Okay. Go. It's not because my opinion, it's because as per the survey done by National Institute of Sales, they found anti-person is commitment and in-person is communication. What you communicate, either you communicate to your stakeholders in terms of IPO, or you communicate to your the people who have stakes in your organization, or the people who have invested in your organization, or people who are working for your organization. This is a communication. Communication is not about talking, it's about translating, percolating the ideas from the top management to the ground management. Right? Now, at this juncture, I would like to ask two more questions here. Okay? First question is, what is the prime objective of a salesman? What is the prime objective of a salesman? Just to sell a product?
Consumer
needs, fine. These are all bookish jargons and I don't disagree with that. But let's develop our own thought process. What is the two things that a salesman does and that makes him different from others apart from the crowd? He becomes a face in the crowd.
Yes. What is to retain the customers for a long period?
To retain the customers for a long period, you tie the customers around you and carry forward.
So, what do you say to you? Then, which they will retain about the
adding value to your product.
Okay, good. So maybe we do something here, very important. Two things that a salesman does. Never forget this fundamental. Who are the people who are going to be paid tomorrow? Very good salaries. Who are the people who are going to be paid tomorrow? Very high salaries. They are the people who are going to solve the problems of others. So a salesman's prime objective is to solve the problem of others. Okay? Number one. Number two, can you think, what is the second thing? Okay, first you help people to get rid of the problem. What's the second thing? What a salesman does?
Find the target market.
Find the
target consumer of the target.
Okay, you're talking target audience. Okay, typical
give optimal solution.
Rudimentary management term. Yes, Anu?
Give optimal solutions.
Okay, that is what you help person to overcome his problem, that means you're giving solution. Very taking point. Yes, anybody else? Somebody here? Among the girls? Among the ladies? Sorry. Yes, at the back. First, we made an agreement now, is that to solve others' problems is the prime objective of salesman. If you are selling an anchor guard product to a market, you need to understand because it's going to solve their water problem. Or they can get pure water, uncontaminated water. What is the second thing a salesman? Yes, we have
satisfaction.
Satisfaction? That's right. Okay, fine. You derive satisfaction. Anybody else before we go to the next slot?
Like
if they buy
their product, what's the benefits?
Okay, fine. Okay, fair enough. Now I have a question here. Okay, what are the bigger challenges you think a salesman would come across? What are the bigger challenges? Let's talk about all those 3-4 examples we do. We do an example, a boy proposing a girl for marriage, or a girl proposing vice versa, a politician calling the people for listening to his speech. Nowadays people are being paid. That is an unethical practice. Or an advocate talking for his client. So what do you think? Anybody can enlighten on that?
So communication.
So communication, okay. What else? Now why do you think, what are the challenges today? Consumer is the biggest challenge, right? Before any salesman. And they say, if you can sell a product, I'll talk to you on that. They say, if you can sell a product to a consumer in India, that means you are a great salesman. Selling in Middle East, selling in Europe is very easy. You do not have more competitors. But selling in India is very tough. Why? Because number one, very important, today consumers are much more aware than they used to be. By media, they make them very, very conscious, they make them very aware. Second very important thing, there are so many players that these are the two immediate challenges that any salesman, when he goes